My husband and I are looking for a house, but the prices are just too high. Even if we did buy, it's hard to get a loan. But at least we've got a choice. My mother's apartment is going condo and she has nowhere else to move. It's a big problem. Why isn't somebody looking into it?
Somebody is. I'm Jm Vance. At News Center 4, our reporters are working right now on full-time problems like housing, transportation, inflation, and energy. If it's important to you, we're already looking into it.